Hi, I'm Marcus from Hambledon Rehab, and today we are going to be looking at the focused meditation again. So in the first video, we spent a lot of time running over the anatomy and doing a quick run through what it is that we need to be focusing on when we're meditating. And this meditation is particularly good for people that struggle to meditate. So we're going to be looking at those four areas again. So we're going to be focusing on the sphenoid region, sinuses, the hyoid and C2, the rib angle down here, and either the coccyx or the mid-perineum. We're going to be doing it today with the actual timing so that you can have this playing in the background and you don't need to constantly be thinking about which areas you need to be focusing on. I'll give you a reminder of those as we run through it. I've worn a different color t-shirt so that hopefully this is nice and easy to find in the playlist, and I hope you find it useful. Okay, so we want to be laying comfortably. Legs can either be up or down, hands wherever you feel that they're most comfortable. We're going to be monitoring and focusing on four main points. Now, the important bit here is that we are not aiming to change anything. We are purely focusing on these areas to observe and maintain that focus. That focus will enable us to block out everything else. Now, our brain is going to constantly be looking for its next opening hit. It is going to be trying to distract you with thoughts or feelings, aches or pains. Acknowledge these, know that you will get to them later, and regain your focus on whichever point it is that we're working on at that time. This drill should take about 15 minutes to run through, and with that in mind, let's get started. So to begin with, we're going to bring our attention to the sinus area, so sphenoid bone. And hold that focus. So we're going to now move to the hyoid C2 region, so just on the front of the second vertebrae in the neck. Come to T10, so find the rib angles here, transfer that all the way back to your spine. Finally, we are going to focus on that mid-perineal point.
we're now going to bring our focus onto two points. So we're going to start with the sinus and the hyoid, or C2, at the same time. Bring your attention to the sinuses and T10, just at that rib angle. To change our focus to our sinus and the mid-perineal point. Going to look at the hyoid and T10 underneath that rib angle. We'll bring our focus to these two points. Change our focus to the hyoid and the mid-perineal point. lastly, for the pairs, we're going to be looking at T10 and that mid-perineal point at the same time. Moving on to three points of focus, we are going to focus on our sinus point, our C2 point, and our T10 point. We're now going to bring our focus to our sinus point, our C2 point, and our mid-perineal point. Change your focus to the sinus point, the T10 point, and the mid-perineal point. Going to bring our attention to the C2 hyoid point, the T10 point, and the mid perineal point. Lastly, we're going to bring our attention to all four, so the sinus point, C2 hyoid point, T10 and mid-perineum all at the same time. We're now going to wiggle our fingers, wiggle our toes, open your eyes, make yourself aware of your surroundings. When you're ready, you're going to roll onto your side. We're going to stay here for a little bit, and then when you're ready, you can sit yourself up.
I hope you found this useful. Any questions or queries, just pop them in the comments down below. Like any exercise, this does take practice. You're not going to get it first time out the gate. You might find that things will start creeping into your mind as you're doing the meditation. Just keep going with it. Eventually you will get there. This is about practice. Okay. Please subscribe to my channel. Please like the video if you've liked it. And of course, feel free to share it with friends, family, or colleagues if you think that they will find it useful.